In this lesson, we will see how to import data into a Dataverse table from Excel. New table. My employee. Primary column will create ID. Add column. First name. Add column. Last name. Save table. Let's check the data. No data. On OneDrive, we have an Excel file. We will import this data into the Dataverse table. Data, get data. Excel worksheet. Browse OneDrive. Pick the employee Excel. Next. Sheet 1. Next. We'll change the ID from number to text. Next. Load to existing table. Select CR76A underscore my employee. Map the column. Publish now. Under data flows. In progress. Refresh complete. Refresh. Data. Go to Views, Active My Employees. Add first name. Modified. Publish. go back. Data. So we got our data with the view. So this is how you import the data from Excel into Dataverse table, create a view around it, browse the data. Data, export data. Download. We'll take this file a zip file. CSV file. This is our data. You can see here. This is all the other information added by Dataverse. So this is how we have learned how to get data into Dataverse from Excel.